Electrification of transportation and the coming of age of battery storage is really what's inspiring us today. It's a momentum changer. It's a catalyst to change the entire principle of how we've delivered power to the world forever, or since its inception. When you think of a million or so vehicles that are on the road here in Calgary alone, and once we get a critical mass of electrification and battery storage associated with these things, that aggregated crowd power, if you will, it has the potential of absolutely changing what we use as a core principle in engineering our systems. We're looking at it so that you no longer have to have an instantaneous supply and demand for power. It's a game changer. For the average citizen, understanding their energy consumption is probably the easiest way to contribute immediately to moving towards a lower carbon future for us. Simple things like an LED light as opposed to the older incandescent lights. Having programmable thermostats will help you to become more efficient just in your own home itself. Those are small, but boy, when you add them all up, fundamentally, it'll make a big change.